Now an update to a story we did this spring about the work being done at the very cool Cohas Brook Train Trestle in Manchester. Originally built in 1849, the trestle will now be a beautiful part of the Granite State Rail Trail between Manchester and Salem. So Manchester DPW told us yesterday the work on the trestle is finished, although it remains closed to pedestrians at this point. It's part of a 1 mile phase of the trail that still needs to be paved. That stretch of the trail, including the trestle, should be open by the end of the year.